Welcome back. Let's go to New York City with Us Weekly's Brody Brown, who has the latest on Demi Lovato's treatment. Hi, Brody.
Hi, Kristen. Demi Lovato is seeking intense rehab treatment following her alleged drug overdose last month. A source told us that the singer doesn't want to feel like things are being handed to her. After spending nearly 2 weeks at LA Cedars-Sinai, sources confirmed to us that Demi checked into a facility that features a more constructive, tough love approach. And Real Housewives of New Jersey star Danielle Staub is back in the news for her marriage, only 3 months after Us Weekly exclusively broke the news that the reality star had tied the knot with Marty Caffrey. We've confirmed Danielle and her husband Marty have now taken out restraining orders against each other.
Okay, and it's been almost a year since This Is Us star Mandy Moore got engaged. Can we expect wedding bells anytime soon?
Don't get your hopes up, Kristen. We spoke exclusively with Mandy at an event recently, who told us she hasn't even started planning her wedding to singer Taylor Goldsmith yet. She hopes her wedding celebration will be tiny and hopefully easy. Mandy also previously told us that she has never been the girl that wanted to wear a white dress.
Thanks for the scoop, Brody. We'll see you next week.